This is me headed home. And here is my letter. The letter that says my job is over. End of this month, I won't be coming back. And I know this is happening to someone out there. I'm a mom. Everything is on me, basically. Rent. A nanny, who also means, will also get affected with this. She's also jobless. Then we need a roof over our heads and this school just to be followed. I know a friend, a cousin, a sister might be going to share your story. You need to think and we need to ask ourselves as Kenyans what's going on. We've been paying our tax diligently. Most companies are thinking. We can say we will be back. But how? Who will hire you when with this hard economic time and they're having to go down? Gracias.